the end of the Great War, it came to light that atrocities were being committed, not only on the battlefields, but also beyond them, in secret workrooms of the First Circle. To try and stop the vile endeavor, Ordo Iridei came to being. Its purpose was to restrict unauthorized research, experimentation, and exploration of the void. Not all, however, are willing to be controlled.
Hello? Anyone here?
Only anguish fills this residence, Benedict.
You're saying there's no one here? Huh? These runes look like the ancient writing of the old ones. This could be a fragment of what I'm seeking. The forgotten ritual.
We're close. Don't let your fright hold you back now.
Since I found the first piece, there must be more. Locked. This must be the woman my father loves.
The embers of love are buried beneath the earth.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I'm supposed to be the one with bad feelings. Pull yourself together.
So, I lost my father before I had a chance to know him.
I can sense your despair, Benedict. The cadaver you call your father is sorrow.
No sign of a struggle anywhere around him. And yet, he defended himself desperately. But from whom? The trail of blood leads to this lock.
Not all is lost yet. I can guide you through his memories, Benedict.
Page describing the keys. It looks like the last one could be imbued with any number I want. I just have to find it.
Dust.
Hercules contra plurus.
Hercules.
is it?
This table used to bring the whole family together. I can still smell the aroma of their favorite coffee, the taste of good wine, and of their laughter, Benedict.
So, there was a time when the house was filled with joy. Doing in my father's memories.
No less in the hand of the organization's rat, Benedict. The turnkeys must perish for you to find your way home, Benedict.
This resembles one of the symbols on the keys, but more complicated. Still no clue what to do with them.